Hi, I'm Nadine Piat from Healthy You, Healthy Love. I'm a coach for smart, savvy women looking for united love. And this topic breaks my heart. Why? Because gorgeous, smart women are making this huge mistake when it comes to men that sees them feeling used and unwanted when they could in fact have it all. By that, I mean they could quite easily experience true love, and yet they don't because of this reason I'm about to share. So please stay with me, as this is such a common issue that all women need to be aware of if they want wholehearted commitment. If you're new to this channel, and if you haven't done so yet, please subscribe, click that bell button, give this video the thumbs up if you like it, and please comment below. I want to hear from you. So let's get into the topic. Sadly, many women over the years have shared with me that they don't believe that a man would want to be with them unless they sleep with them. They don't believe a man would legitimately be interested in getting to know them or be with them in any way. So they show up overtly sexual with a promise of sex so that they at least get some attention. So how do you overcome this kind of belief so that you can attract the type of relationship that will allow you to feel completely loved and seen? Here are four powerful ways to dramatically change your current situation. Firstly, number one, know that you are deserving of partnership. The truth here is when you know that you're deserving of love, compassion, and kindness, you then attract and choose different men. And you won't sleep with men to try to get love. All of these factors greatly influence how you date and who you date. Somewhere in your life, you learned that someone would not want to devote themselves to you, not your body, to you. But this is not true. You must learn to realize that your body deserves your respect and honor, and the respect and honor of another. And yet, this doesn't necessarily happen on its own. We teach people how to treat us, and when you believe in yourself and you stand up for yourself, others will treat you differently. To help you with being treated with the love you deserve, I have a fabulous quiz that will help you to determine if you're suffering from a love block. This quiz reveals the four most common romantic love syndromes that stands in the way of women experiencing passionate and compassionate love. If you think you might be blocked in some way, please find the link to my free quiz in the description right below. Now to the next point, you suppress your own pleasure. When a woman believes that the only way she can get a man is by sleeping with him, it's not uncommon for her to go against her sexual boundaries. She'd rather do as he asks or pretend that sex is better than it is in the hope that he likes her more. Women with this mindset suppress every other relationship desire they have and physically give of themselves in a way that feels both necessary because they think they need to do this to be wanted, and yet they feel deeply miserable because this way of interacting with another can be soul destroying, and even more so if they allow themselves to be physically hurt to be wanted. Now, this is what breaks my heart. How is this kind of interacting with a man self-loving or self-honoring? It's not. It's not driven by honor. It's driven by lack of worth and fear, and I do not want that for you. Now to tip three. Men who really like a woman won't typically initiate sex too early on. When a man is truly interested in you, he won't tend to get prematurely intimate with you. One, because he's legitimately interested and wants to know who you are. Secondly, he doesn't want to ruin the chance of a relationship developing. Basically, he's in no rush as he sees a potential future, and getting to know you with clothes on first just adds to the attraction. Number four, some women believe that sex can lead to commitment. Well, this is true 25% of the time. You see, according to Match.com's annual survey of unmarried Americans, a quarter of singles have converted a one-night stand into a long-term relationship. Which means, sure, a one-night stand can turn into a relationship, though it rarely turns into a truly compatible and loving partnership when a woman doesn't believe she's worthy, as I explained in point one. This 25% comes down to many other sub-factors, which I'll go into in another video. Though right now, if your belief is that you're not worthy of love and commitment, then stick with point three and take your time getting naked with the man. In fact, in my program, Secrets of the Irresistible Lover, I explain the difference between being sexual and sensual with a man and how this distinction will either see you acting in a way with a man that has him seeing you as just a friend with benefits or a long-term life partner. If you feel like men take you for granted or you're not sure how to get a man 100% mesmerized by you emotionally, spiritually, mentally, and physically, then you need to access, if you haven't yet, Secrets of the Irresistible Lover. It will also reveal exactly how to get your physical needs met that I spoke about in point two. The link is right below in the description. Well, that wraps up this topic. It's an important one, so please watch it again so that you truly know that you're deserving of united love with a gorgeous man. Now, before you go, please take a moment to comment below and tell me all about your relationship challenges, wants and desires. I want to find out about you and what your needs are so I can support you on your path to big, sexy, united love. And if you're new or you haven't yet, please subscribe and click that bell button to get notified of my new hot topic. Also, we all need some loving support from time to time, so please take a moment to share this with a friend. All you need to do is click the share link below this video, or you can copy and text it to a friend who needs some help looking after herself when it comes to love. And recently, I've been more active on Instagram, so please share this video as a story to support others, and please tag me at Nadine Piat. I'd love to see you there because dating and relationships aren't always easy to navigate. So let's work together by sharing the love to create sexy, mindful partnerships. Thank you for being here with me. I value you, and I look forward to see you again at my next video.